Hello guys, my name is Rasawayan, and this is another gameplay of me. This is on a map mission with the P90. I'm gonna give you a screenshot of my class setup, so if you want, you can take it over. But you should really look for a class setup that suits you the best. That's like, I'm starting with Scavenger, maybe you want to start out with Sleight of Hand. I started with Hardline, maybe you want to start out with Quick Draw. For me, it's always different with every gun. Like for an SMG, this is the best class setup for me, but for an assault rifle, I'm going to use sleight of hand first. I don't know why, it suits better for me. I'm going to show you the whole gameplay this time, because it was quite an intense match. It wasn't very easy for me to get this MOAB because I was so nervous. I was trying to get this MOAB for, let's say, 10 to 20 matches, I think, and I couldn't get it off every match. We had akimbo noobs, we had cheaters, we had everything. One time we just got owned the shit out of us, but it's just like, mob hunting is not good. I know that, and I shouldn't do that, because when you hunt for a mob, you will die eventually. Because you just need to play the game, kill people, and if you see, okay, I'm on a 15 streak, then you can go and say, okay, I'm going for this MOAB, but not starting a game and saying I'm going to get a MOAB, because that will go terribly wrong. Also, I have a new setup. Normally I just played on my laptop with my 18-inch screen, but now I, yeah, what I did is I took my TV, put it on my desk, and I hooked up my laptop to my TV, and now I get 125 FPS. Instead of the 30 FPS or the 40 FPS I got before, so you'll see much better gameplays of me. This was actually the second match in my test for the new TV. So, like you can see, I'm liking new FPS very, very bad. It's not very bad, but I like it very bad. I'm playing very, very, very defensive this match. Sometimes you'll see me camping, like here. I see a Hein coming in, and I think like, oh my god, he's gonna shoot me, he's gonna shoot me, he's gonna shoot me. Someone shoot that Hein, shoot that Hein. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. But then I thought, I have a specialist, so I can be shut down by the shopper. So yeah, that's not very smart of me. And also, I was very nervous because I just got a new keyboard, and I'm not very used to it. The keys are much harder to press. Well, not harder to press, but the button layout is different. So maybe I'm not sure, but I think I didn't make any knife kill this game, because my knife key is on such a different place than on my original keyboard. So it's something to get used to. Also, like you can see here, I needed some scav packs because I was running out of ammo, and you don't want to run out of ammo when you're going for a mope. Yeah, now I'm going to play as defensive as I was playing. I think there's a whole part where I just don't make any kill. For some people it may be boring, but you can learn of it. If you want to get a mob yourself and you watch this gameplay and you see how defensive I play, when you play defensive, I can assure you that you will get a mob. Just patrol one area. I will add a screenshots here from the minimap so you can see which part I was patrolling here. I will highlight it so you can test it yourself. For me, this is the best place to patrol on mission. If you have C dom and B dom and they have A dom, then this is the best place to patrol. Even if they have C dom and A dom, you can still patrol here because they won't spawn here. Only you will, because you have B. Yeah, that's all I want to say about this gameplay. I hope you enjoy it, and I will leave the rest of this gameplay with a little bit of music. We'll be right back.
Let's get this.